back in the garage working on this trailer hitch thing. Had to do a little research to figure out which way. Yeah, but turn me over 6 cylinder. Let's see, because there's a little lip on the ball catch thing. I didn't know which way was up, so had to go do a little research. So, threaded pin goes into the latch. Spring goes over the pin. Gets crammed up in there. Get it all the way through. You set the handle down over it, and then there's a roll pin. Roll pin. That has to go through a hole in the threaded thing there. Before I do all that, I'm going to get out Kendall Super Glue grease. And I'm going to grease this thing up so it slides up in here nice until somebody a lot younger than me has to mess with it next time. But, yeah, I figured it. Grease it up while we got it apart. And it won't hurt greasing. Well, it's not good. Since I'm getting dirty, why not get really dirty, right?
Alright, you find a rag.
Alright. So, now. Cheaters. Can't find the hole. This look like this would just be a piece of cake. What kind of cake they're eating? This definitely is not cake. So far, so good.
Thank you.
kind of an entertaining video seeing the guns getting in the way.